This is Bros and they were back with another live stream, and today we're continuing our career. We're playing against Wolverhampton Wanderers. So let's get straight into it. Come on, lads. And it's live. Wolverhampton Wanderers v. West Ham.
Emerick Aubameyang in a rich vein of form and number one on the scoring charts. Can he do it again today? Live on EA TV.
Straight away, he's already London, down. He's already running. Jared Bowen, he's still going. Bowen looking to bend it in the far corner. Ball in. Kurt Zouma looking for the header.
Attack from West Ham, but nothing comes of it. Good defending it was. Well, for West Ham United, they had a difficult match to contemplate last time and ended up drawing in the game against Newcastle United.
And here we go, Wolves on the ball.
How might this one go, Stuart?
What a tackle.
Wasn't really the result they wanted.
Opportunity here, Stuart.
And it's a spot. And it's a penalty.
The referee has pointed to the spot. A penalty it is, and a chance for them to forge ahead. And into the book he goes. And slots it.
And it's in.
Well, his heart might have been fluttering, but he didn't show it. A goal from the spot. Well, the action underway once again, and the onus is on West Ham to find a response now. This attack looks highly promising.
And it's
perfect
out.
Example of how to put in a tackle, and a corner will be next. They favoured a short one here.
And Kofal. Brilliant ball over to Saeed Benrahma.
Ball with Pablo Fornals, and he's through here. Well, that's not watertight defending, but the danger averted for now. Neto. Good movement. Superb block. And I'm hearing something important has happened in the Palace game. Let's find out what. This could be the equaliser. Really important piece of last ditch defending. Well, unfortunately, we had to interrupt Alex just then. Apologies for that. To clarify, Palace have found the net in that match, and their lead stands at one. A glorious chance.
What a save. And it's blocked. And it's looking for the scissors.
It can be a bit of a hit or a miss when you try to catch the ball in that manner.
Well, it's a difficult skill, and on this occasion, he can't quite pull it off. Just didn't hit it cleanly enough.
Sliding in, winning the ball, and what's more, they've kept it. Well, this could pose problems for the defenders.
And it's a save. Press well with the ball. Saeed Benrahma.
Well, that save could be the turning point here, because they've been second best all over the pitch up to now.
And given away.
Oh, Pablo Fornals with dirty tackle.
Lenormand.
And he's given it away. Gerard Bowen.
Can he find the net?
Well, and he misses.
Opportunity for the equaliser.
Well, I'm not sure how he's missed the target from there. That's a poor effort.
How does he miss?
Rather than stop play immediately, the referee waited and now decides on a yellow card. Committed challenge.
Ball's given away.
Well, as you can see, Wolves are seeing much less of the ball, but their attacking play has been really incisive. It's been a really good display from them so far.
And with tackling like that, the onus is on the referee to take action, potentially. Well, it was apparently a bookable offence.
Well, no debate over that one. It's a yellow card all day long.
Aaron Cresswell. Splendid tackle, and a throw-in coming up. Jared Bowen. For Nantes! Well, that cross was more than acceptable, but...
Solskjaer inches away from the header.
And breaking at pace with menace. Will it be sufficiently imaginative?
And it's hit the post! And it's crossed in and it's blocked! This is a tight match for West Ham. Can they win it though?
And
it's a... Areola throws it out. Gerard Bowen on the attack for West Ham. And go foul. Looking for Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang.
Dahoud. It's with Piontek. Well, just 1 minute of time added on.
1 minute of stoppage time.
Running with the ball confidently.
And brilliant tackle.
Really sticking to the task defensively. A chance then for the respective managers to address the...
This is a match that has to be won from West Ham. Looks like West Ham going to bring on for Everton. Oh, what players do I like from Everton? Well, I like Demarai Gray. I like Richarlison. I like Decore. I like lots of them, honestly. So, are you gonna be staying in the stream for a while? So let's get into the second half. Let's just see something. Let's go.
The second half underway. Wolves are quitting themselves.
I support Manchester United, but I'm just on a career with West Ham.
Because
I like West Ham. West Ham are my second favourite team.
Really closing him down.
Like if I didn't support Man United, it would be West Ham.
Rice and the keeper.
Well, it's been a while, but these fans are now coming to life. Can they equalise here?
Norwich City today.
Yeah, he'll be. Who do you think
well,
will win?
There's been a lot of speculation as regards this transfer and whether it would go ahead. It's finally been confirmed, Stuart.
Well, certainly a lot of focus on the boy over the last year or two, and he seems to have a bright future ahead of him. Hopefully, it turns out to be.
Yes! Oh, that was such a bad goal, but I'm taking it. Get in there. But yeah, I think Man United will win. I think 3-1.
Players you like for Newcastle United.
Well, here it is again, and the way they've been playing, that was always going to happen. They've
Newcastle
been on the pressure here.
You know what? I like Callum Wilson. I like Joe Linton. He's a brilliant player, and I like John Joe Shelby. He's brilliant.
Players you like for Newcastle United. What's score prediction? Everton v Crystal Palace. What players score?
Oh, I think Crystal Palace 2-1.
Firing it in and keeping it out. Here it is now, a substitution. And there's the delivery. Well, the danger is still there. Good tackle taken away. Goalkeeper getting in the way. Superb save.
Come on, lads.
And now the delivery. Well, not quite the corner he had in mind. Goalkeeper has it.
Well, the stats tell you everything. They've played well, they've created chances, and I think they've been the better team. They now have to convert one of those opportunities.
You like Bruno Fernandes.
Tackling and winning.
He's okay. Like, well, he, but he's like, he's okay, but he's just, I don't know, it's just, he's okay, he's not the best player.
Well, he just made it so difficult for the striker. His presence alone just caused him a problem.
You like, who's better, Messi or Ronaldo?
You like Jadon Sancho.
Yeah, I like Jadon Sancho.
And the pass not quite
who's better, Cristiano Ronaldo or Lionel Messi?
Cody. Piontek. News coming through from Selhurst Park. There's been a goal there, I think, Alex.
Do Man U sell players in January? I say Ronaldo.
Will Man U sell players? Well, I don't know. I think they might sell. I don't know. Well, I think they might sell Dalo. I think they might sell him.
Short corner favour. Possession changes hands. The interception there.
This
well,
is just a random question.
For having to interrupt you just then. Just to confirm,
who do you support?
The net in that game, and it's level now at one goal apiece. Well, he likes to run at them, putting his body on the line. And the pass could do damage.
Go on, Aubameyang.
Can they take the lead?
Oh, man, that was close.
Cody. 15 minutes left for play. And Wolves looking dangerous. And just wide with a header. Lanzini. The verdict is offside here. Moutinho. It's with Dahoud. Well, they're certainly thinking about a winner.
Come on, lads.
But they took care of the situation defensively.
Come on.
Nelson Semedo has it. Moutinho. Moving the ball effectively, looking for the right moment. Well, he's missed the chance, and the keeper didn't have to do very much.
Yes, go on.
Lanzini. And now with Aubameyang.
Oh, man.
These Wolves fans are making so much noise here. They believe the win is coming, but it needs a moment of inspiration from one of those players out on the pitch. What a finale to this game.
And they know they need to stop him. Lanzini. Tremendous ball played through. It's a bit too easy for his opponent. And there it is, the full-time whistle.
Full-time whistle.
Well, they can't be separated. And goals very much part of the equation. Stuart, as always, interested to get your final analysis. Must score. Crucial intervention just...
So, you just have to, you know, play against it.
Anthony Marshall to Newcastle.
Newcastle. You know what? That could happen. That could happen. Let me just check something really quick. I'm really sad to see that. But we still have Antonio out.
Real Madrid want Ronaldo back.
Really? I don't think Ronaldo will go though. Well, he can't because he's on a 2-year contract with United. But I don't think they'll get him back, honestly.
The heavens have opened and there is absolutely no let up on the road
front City.
You know what, Sven,
I want, is the former Arsenal and West Ham midfield player Stuart
Wilson. Wolves to be City as well.
They'll
be a good match though, Wolves to be City. I hope they do. I hope City lose.
Well, both managers will be reminding their players of stop.
Opportunity here, and there we go.
Here, that was stupid. How does my keeper miss that?
The ball is moving once more. How important will that opening goal prove to be? Diogo Jota. Liverpool in a position of menace. Oh, so close to extending the lead.
Who's your favourite team?
And he's made headway.
Chelsea.
Oh!
Who's your favourite team?
Everton, my team.
Oh, really? Wait, did you say Crystal Palace was playing Everton today?
That's a very impressive piece of defending. Thiago.
Because I actually just changed my mind.
Maximin.
Oh, yeah. Alan St. Maximin. I forgot about
Well,
it's tight at the top and extremely tense. Just as we would want
I think
Stuart.
That well,
it
Everton
looks like
will
a very close race for the title, doesn't it? There's nothing to choose between the teams, but can one of them just
I'm not just
a
saying that just because you just said you support Everton. I think they will win. I just remembered their win against Arsenal.
Liverpool might be able to cash in.
The Mari Gray with an absolute
the waiting in the centre. Well, quite simply, the cross was too close to the keeper. Thiago. Shot attempted.
Oh my goodness.
And I'll tell you what, the goalkeeper is wishing quite simply.
Yeah, he's good.
It's all going Liverpool's way. It's starting to get out of hand, you just feel.
Gray has been good.
Yeah, he has. He's been
well, that
brilliant, actually.
Defenders. Really good challenge.
Do you think I can get a comeback here?
James Milner and the reports have
not
been
actually
confirmed he will in fact end his career at the end of the season.
Do you think I can make a comebacker?
A big loss for the club.
Yes, it really is. Obviously he's going to be missed here. Very much a key player in the dressing room. No doubt they'll be looking to the transfer window to strengthen now.
Well, possibilities inside the box. Firmino.
Liverpool.
And not cleared away properly. Fabinho. And pulled back. And the keeper stretching to
do you
the
play PlayStation? Because I could add you.
Now, how about the short corner? Shot up.
Yeah.
Well, that's a fantastic save.
He's
such
good player.
A good keeper.
Xbox.
Oh, all right.
But he's gone short with it. Cross could be useful. Well, still an issue here. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Oh, showing excellent
vision. Oh, we're
vision.
In.
And there it is, a chance. Oh, yes! A goal.
Oh, what a goal.
It's certainly what they were looking for. And he's come up with it.
What a goal, though. That was some strike. Who do you like off West Ham?
And it's all about the pace on the counter-attack. They were so quick to break out from their defensive positions. And when he gets onto it,
oh, that went
for power.
Right
really
in the top
finish, which gives the keeper no chance.
So they get the ball moving again. 3-1 the scoreline here. What's going to happen next? Plenty of players waiting in the middle.
Yes.
Defending.
Block.
And cleared away over the byline and a corner kick to come.
Laser Christ Antonio Binrama Yarmolenko Zuma Creswell.
Oh, nice one.
Can he convert? Oh, just wide of the mark. Goal kick.
Well, that never looked like troubling the keeper, did it? But it was worth an effort. A good strike from
oh, crap.
A really intense pressure applied. So it's going to be a goal kick here. Well, Roberto Firmino frequently does things to please his manager.
Yeah, they will.
He's worked hard for
especially
his when
they beat Chelsea. That was a big,
goal.
Like,
he's been on top form
so
far in this game.
But they deserved it. What do you call it? What country are you from?
Well, there you have it. Liverpool have controlled most of the possession. Yes, they've played well when going forward, but it's been their ability to regain the ball which has made them so hard to play against here, and it makes them such a good team. It's been a brilliant performance so far.
Cutting infield here. Oh, yes!
Yep. Yeah.
Well, you've got to say an incredible first half performance. That score.
Hey, I'm gonna guess. Are you from England?
Alexander Arnold. There to win it back. A Liverpool free kick coming up. He's played it short here. Ruben Neves. Can he find the net? No way through.
Double block.
Sign from English.
And we will have a couple of additional minutes Bowen. At the end here. This looks
Go
promising.
On. Could he score again?
Oh, a perfectly timed pass.
Yes.
Oh, he's put it away. A celebratory.
Get in there, Pablo.
Well, here it is again, and it's a superbly weighted through ball to break that defensive line. And there's certainly no doubt about the finish. He really hits it with power and accuracy. Nothing the keeper can do about that.
Do you go to end? Do you go to Everton matches?
That brings to an end the first half here at In many ways, the ultimate team player.
Yeah,
passing machine, Roberto Firmino. Assessment of his performance?
Well, he's been brilliant.
Yeah, Bowen is really good.
Shown a great awareness of how to find space, and his movement has caused them all
sorts
of problems.
Surely make sure to smash the like button and subscribe so we can get more subscribers. So, come on. Let's see if we can come back here.
So back in business, the second half underway, and the Hammers' difficulties were there for all to see in the first half. How do they respond now?
Van Dijk.
Thiago. Diogo Jota. And he's got the beating of his opponent. Cross towards that
way.
But goalkeeper's ball, disappointingly for them. Effective pressure to regain possession. Well, it's just about a case of wall-to-wall football live with us here on EA TV.
Oh, Derek, big chance here.
And a goal!
Oh,
a masterclass in finishing. Just can't stop him today. The ball rolling again in what has been an utterly one-sided match. Mohamed Salah now. And a good take under duress there. Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang. Well, they've lost the ball. Diogo Jota. Robertson.
Definitely.
Firmino might fancy this. High degree of difficulty to hit it on the volley like that, and it was close.
Well, his skill level is so high. You're
5-2.
Right. That's a great effort.
3 goals. What will never happen.
Both managers deciding this is the time to change things around. Both teams going to the bench. Oh, lovely incisive pass. Aubameyang waiting. Oh, but claimed by the goalkeeper.
God damn it.
Ruben Neves. Here's Keita. Happy just to retain the
They have Ruben Neves.
The opposition. Thiago. Well, he's won the ball. Well, here's one for you to look forward to. The first leg of the Europa League round of 16 tie on EA TV. It's West Ham United up against Napoli.
Well, neither side would want to lose that first leg, so expect a really good tactical battle. It should be an intriguing game, though.
Well-timed tackle. Declan Rice. Lanzini. Very quick thinking there. Routine, really. Hard to read that pass.
Oh man, we're never gonna actually. We can't even get in the
shot. Is it going to be?
Oh,
well, there's a keeper on song.
Well, how did he stop that? That's just unbelievable.
And they're making a change. Corner awarded to Liverpool. On the corner, too close to the goalkeeper that time.
Well, Derek, this has been a really good performance, as you can see. They've created numerous chances, they're winning the game comfortably, and they could go...
Now, hold on, Stuart, they're in here. And in! Oh, yes! Exactly what they were hoping to produce. They've delivered the goal.
Well, here it is again, and it's all about the pace on the counter-attack. They were so quick to break out from their defensive positions, and from there, he never looked like missing. That's a lovely goal.
Might be onto something with that ball. Thiago. This is Salah. Giving it a try.
Oh, man, no.
If there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. Possibility for Aubameyang. Oh, that's top-notch goalkeeping, you've got to say. Corner given. Who can he pick out? Making sure nothing came of it. That's an excellent understanding defensively, Thiago. Jones on the ball. And we've entered the final 5 minutes. Liverpool have given it away.
You can't even get the ball, man.
Goalkeeper should take charge.
Get the ball.
And a good take under duress there.
I know we've lost as well. Clear the ball,
well,
man.
He was close to goal, but that's a moment he would like to erase from history. They will now be
close.
The electronic board delivers the news. 2 minutes of stoppage time. Crossing opportunity. Could be troublesome. What an important piece of defending. And there goes the final whistle. An altogether frustrating...
That's just disappointing. Alright. I need Antonio back. If we get Antonio back, it will just be a miracle. We're gonna actually start Lanzini. Honestly, I don't care.
Well, what a game we have in store for you today. The hype has been building all week and the fans are pouring into the stadium. The tension palpable. Stay tuned, we'll have all the action for you live
on
EA TV. Hello, great to be with you. We're here in Stratford at the London Stadium, a ground built originally for the Olympics in 2012. Can he put it in?
Save.
Well, the keeper has outdone himself. Wonderful save. options in the centre. Still not clear. And I think the threat has been averted. Suchek. Really getting stuck in. Ings.
Come back, guys. Ron is back again.
Sanson. Young. And a goal! They start
to continue.
They make the opening statement. And the Hammers get the ball moving again. Will there be a quick reply from them? There needs to be. A really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. Ashley Young. Across it in here. Well, they haven't overcome all the difficulties. They're making high pressing work for them here. Well, they might be onto something. Now he's got to stay calm. Opportunity squandered, Stuart.
Well, what a chance that was for the equaliser. You don't get too many better than that.
Well, that is how to run at defenders. Good use of advantage by the referee. Oh, this is looking promising. The keeper to make sure he got there. And over comes the corner. Finally gathered by the keeper.
Well, that's a really good recovery. He had to be smart there.
White. Lanzini.
Yes, it's
not going to stand.
Well, you can tell he thought he was onside here, but the assistant, I think, got it absolutely right.
God damn it. Guess his goal doesn't come home.
Cash. Ings.
He got his first goal.
Can he finish? And a goal!
West Ham.
They've increased their lead, and they don't want to be throwing it away from here. So 2-0 now.
Auburn.
Playing with purpose and control. Could reduce the deficit. And he does!
Yes! What a goal!
Despite the adversity they suffered earlier.
Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang.
Well, as you can see, he's a great talent. What a run, what a goal, and what a player he is.
Buries it in the bottom right.
Well, back underway as we reflect on the goal that's made it 2-1.
And it's okay. West Ham trailing. Jose Onfield. Oh, he's still going, the youngster. He must be happy to start this match.
Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang. Well, he's lost the ball.
Thomas Solskjaer trying to play it back to that.
Well, as you can see, Villa are struggling to control possession.
And Cole Fowler attacking players being really incisive. And then they play it out once again this time. I mean, Aston Villa.
Lanzini. Aaron Cresswell. And the ball's gone.
Just say on floor.
Takes the shot.
Save.
But couldn't keep it down.
I think. Nope.
And a chance for him on the flank. Gives it a go. Strong hand on that one. There to take it away. Racing forward, trying to catch them out.
Will they get past Kurt Zouma?
Only due to some incredible goalkeeping. Surely it's only a matter of time if they keep piling on the pressure like this.
Pressing high to win the ball. A very effective challenge put in. And we will have just one additional minute. And space here on the flank. This could level it. A chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. It is...
What a match this is turning out to be.
With the Hammers behind, and they turn this game around.
The London Stadium, come on.
Chance to play it in. Chance here. He's got to score.
Save. Get in.
Well, how did he stop that? That's just unbelievable.
Over it comes. Not all that convincing defensively. And the chance for Ings.
What a save from Areola. This is danger. It's danger here for West Ham. Oh, what a save again.
So good there. That's a fantastic stop.
Who can they pick out?
Again. And it's cleared this time.
And increasing the pressure. Another corner it is. Delivering it.
Goalie catches that.
From that corner. Keeper's ball. An exciting night in store, and we'll have you covered
and
here on EATV,
is
the second
on the
leg
way
of the Europa League round of 16.
And it's the youngster. And it's a corner. And it looks like it's going to be Benrahma and Pablo Fornals coming on.
It's West Ham United up against Napoli.
Well, the first leg was a tough game, so I'm expecting a really tense second leg.
Here we go.
One for the winners, a place in the quarterfinals.
He takes aim.
And it's the Aubameyang! It's deflected and in! Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang! It's in for Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang. It doesn't matter if it deflected.
The deflection just had the keeper wrong-footed, but he won't worry about that.
Well, here we go. It's game on here. He doesn't care, Aubameyang. He just cares that it's level here. Could he have just gotten the leveler?
Can they trouble the opposition this time? That's a nice
Cash
little ball.
Cash whips it in.
Well, not cleared away completely.
And cleared.
And in the end, no damage done.
Ben White from distance.
Well, couldn't quite hit the target, Stuart.
Well, it's a decent effort, but I don't think it was ever going to trouble the goalkeeper.
Oh, I thought Aubameyang just got to that there.
To say, more Premier League action coming up for you here.
Saeed Benrahma, the substitution on the ball.
Arsenal. Well, great read there to intercept. Sanson. Useful looking position
Aston Villa on the wing. And Kurt Zouma with a brilliant tackle.
Well, the last touch off the defender, so a corner coming up. Trying to deliver it accurately.
And it's up in the air, and it's over. And it's given away from Zouma. And it's a goal! Ollie Watkins!
Well, back underway, and a glut of goals here. 3-2.
Oh my word, Ollie Watkins could have just gotten the winner. And he shot it once again. And it's whipped in. Areola catches.
Well, he reacts so quickly, doesn't he? That's a great bit of work from him.
Oh, that was a brilliant turn.
A very good tackle. Watkins.
Watkins. Young. Look at everyone crowding. Young! And it's Watkins, and it's a save.
Wonderful save there.
Well, that save could be the turning point here, because they've been second best all over the pitch up to now.
An awful Pierre lot of green Aubameyang. Space to run into. Now, oh, space if he goes inside.
Declan Rice! Oh, my word.
And the counter looks on here. Options available. The possibilities
Watkins
inside the box.
Cash.
Sanson.
And it's in! It's in!
Concentration. So the current scoreline 4-2. Tackling and winning the ball to boot.
Ah.
Matty Cash.
Did it get worse for them here?
And there's the feed into the box.
Bowen clears.
Not messing around with that clearance.
Aubameyang. To 4-0, and he just misses. Ollie Watkins shoots, and it's a save. Areola throws it to Saeed Benrahma.
And we've entered the final 5 minutes.
Saeed Benrahma. And it's thrown into Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang. Goal! Aubameyang gets it. Who could they? Could they snatch it here? Could they get one more goal at the dying embers?
When the ball changes hands, is so quick. And the finish is so critical. It just rolls it past the keeper. Cool as you like.
Well, how about this? 4-3. He's going forward well here. Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising. And the referee is going to add on 3 minutes. Not the pass he had in mind. Well, terrific pass.
And it's a save.
Well, what a save it is. But equalizer.
Man, look. You've lost the game. Stupid.
Lost. Can someone get on the end of this?
Load of whistle,
this might
door.
Not be the ideal situation for them. And what a magical save it was.
Oh my goodness.
Another goal from this corner would in all likelihood secure a victory. And that is going to be that.
This isn't what I wanted to do.
Underway in the second leg.
Oh, we lost. Wow, I like him. Me escucha con Dion Piccolo.
Loco, mira, no fui a la escuela. Les estoy dando para el pelo. Aunque a tu soldado ya le duela. Anoche con maleta por correr. Fuga la ventana del Manolo. Al tiempo más voy queriéndolo.
Alright guys, I hope you liked this video. If you did, smash the like button. See you in the next video, bud. Bye.